I can see the future, it's looking like we love through the sky. I can't wait to.
So the Urban Enrichment Institute is based out of the Fifth Ward community, where we have a number of young males ages 13 to 18 part of this program. And this initiative gives us the opportunity to expose them to resources and individuals like Black Smoke.
My guy Black had a really cool idea, and he brought his vision and idea to life. Literally chasing his dreams, he's made millions of dollars. So without further ado.
Is giving each of you all $100. This $100 will be used to open a savings account through Chase Bank, who is also supporting this event.
What made you do what you want, what you're doing right now?
That's a great question, Marcus. So what made me do what I'm doing right now is I feel like ultimately success is about doing what you love to do. It's not, a lot of people like to put a dollar amount on success. I don't think of success as money. I think money as wealth.
Every person in here don't ever think you're going to have it 100% right in order to start. The key to anything is start.
What I took away was how he learned from his lessons. He failed multiple times, he didn't stop, and he turned his passion into profit.
That's really great for us in the community, and also how he gives back to his community. It makes me feel generous, and it makes me want to do that too, because I like giving back, and I want to give back to my community because my community is suffering.
Today is huge for us. Whenever you get an opportunity to, one, meet someone like Black Tatted, someone who looks like these young men, come from an environment that these young men come from, and listen to his story, and see that everything is possible. Second part of that is financial literacy. A huge, huge, huge thank you, huge shout out to Black Tatted, Black Smoke, for not only the financial blessing that he's bestowed upon these guys, but just being here. I couldn't thank you enough for what you've done for us today.